A United States warship has joined the Nigerian Navy on a three-day exercise to further bolster its efforts in protecting the maritime environment. According to the Command Operation Officer of the Western Naval Command, Commodore Livingstone Izu, the idea also is to further enhance the diplomatic relationship between the U.S. and Nigeria that has existed over the years.
We're going to have six ships participating in the exercise today. We have several assets in our maritime environment. One of those assets is oil. So the protection of those assets is very critical to our economic well-being as a nation. So we are going to demonstrate our capacity to be able to protect those assets in the maritime environment.